Right. There we go. That is actually working out much better. Okay. Now we just gotta... Yeah, I'm sorry for this pretty much being the, working out the technical difficulties portion of the stream. But anyway, I think I've had enough of letting these issues plague the experience. Let's see if it'll actually get to a point where this clears up. Well, at least it's showing the cutscene. Back to the non-render. Alright. Unless I can work something out, then me playing through Xenogears might be a bit more of a hassle than I'm willing to permit on the stream. Two heavy attacks each dropped him. And that put me immediately to level 5. This actually clear up. Damn it. Okay, so at least for these opening cutscenes, it's gonna be a no can do. So much for that. Well, let's just say you done goofed, kid. And so the kid gets the blame for everything. Well, not the kid, but Faye gets the blame for everything, and he gets stuck being exiled from his hometown. Fun times. Still not too pleased with how the graphics are... Well, with how everything's so screwed up because of the emulation. I still have yet to pick up my first death blow, even though I've got the stamina for it. Let's find out why. Haven't put in the legwork for it, I guess. I was at 81% before that fight. Now I'm at 85. From that 85, 90. Okay, so it is definitely based on stamina spent and buttons pressed. Thank you. That should put us in good shape. That's right. Almost got it. There we go. First death blow learned. And now it looks like we can actually start making some serious headway here. Level 6. They just rolled away and disappeared.
Throw down your weapon. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Don't you just love it when you first meet a girl and she's got a gun pointed to your head? Alright, let's put these guys in the ground. He says before getting power bombed. And that's all she wrote. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. After what happened earlier with that cutscene in the village, can't say I'm really feeling up to continuing streaming this game, at least not for today.
You must be lonely here by yourself. Faye. Faye. Faye.
Okay. I think I've got a good beat on where we are. At least I think. Get back here, you piece of shit. And she's still only at 3, so... Level 4 relatively quickly. Let's get back up this way. And we'll keep up where we left off. So what we're going to do is simple. We're going to get Ellie to level 5, get back to that save point, and then that's going to do it. And a random encounter right after that scripted one.
Ha.
There we go. So much for the bird. Level 5 and our first death blow. At least for her. Thank you.
talk as if it's not your responsibility.
No. I didn't do anything.
They died because you had to pilot the gear and start fighting.
It wasn't me, can't you understand?
Not just anyone can pilot those machines, you know.
I didn't do it.
Why won't you take responsibility?
I'm not so strong.
Why are you trying to put the blame on others?
I'm not even all that talented.
You're a coward!
That's right! I'm a coward.
Okay, I know this is probably an abrupt place to pause and end the stream, folks, but I got a few errands that I really need to get around to running, and on top of that, well, I still want to double check to see if I'll actually be able to pick up Spider-Man today, and if so, I'll be making sure to stream that later. So, with that being said, let's cut to the outro. Really appreciate everyone that came in to hang out and watch the stream, even through the technical difficulties earlier. It's been a pretty good week, and I'm looking forward to actually, having more good weeks from here on out. So, until next time, if I don't catch you on the next stream, then it'll definitely be online. You guys have yourselves a good Friday and a good weekend coming up. Until next week, or until next stream, stay good, neighborhood.